Well, good morning, everybody. We have a wind chill advisory in effect for northern Carroll County, all of Coos County in New Hampshire, and then the northern tips of Franklin, Oxford County, and then on into Somerset County in northern Maine until 10 o'clock this morning. So keep that in mind up in the mountains and far north. In the meantime, wind chill still cold elsewhere, but not quite to advisory levels. Now today, quiet. We're going to see a lot of sunshine, maybe a few clouds coming in from time to time, but overall looks like a pretty decent day. It's just going to be brisk and cold, continuation of the cold temperatures. And then with the high right over us tomorrow, still rather cold, as this high slips off to the east, we're going to start to see milder temperatures. Along with that, a few more clouds on Friday, maybe a couple of flurries. Temperatures start to rise back toward 30 degrees. And over the weekend, a significant warm-up is likely. So here's how things play out today. Certainly not very warm out there, below average by some 10 degrees. Temperatures may touch the 20-degree mark or even some low 20s in York County, coastal Cumberland County, but we're still in the teens in a lot of Androscoggin County and interior parts of the area toward the Sebago Lakes region. Up in the north and mountains, mostly teens here, even a couple of single digits for our higher elevation towns. Eustis over to Rangeley area, Aquasic, and maybe even Pittsburgh, New Hampshire as well. Out to the east, we have teens to near 20 for the Kennebec Valley, and also the same here, teens to near 20 for Midcoast as well. At least we're going to see a good deal of sunshine. So mostly sunny, brisk and cold today, highs close to 20. Overnight tonight, we drop down to about 9 in Portland, but 5 below to 10 above will be our range under a clear to partly cloudy sky. And for tomorrow, still in the 20s, sunshine near 30 on Friday. We could see some significant rainfall Saturday into Sunday with warmer temperatures, and they'll stick around into next week.